This tutorial will show you how you can convert a FormsCentral form to a LiveCycle Designer form. What we're using today is FormsCentral, the desktop app, and we're not signed in. This does not require any subscription from Adobe. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to the accommodation registration form. We're going to then go to File, Export Design File. We're going to save that to our local machine. We're going to go ahead and open this up with Notepad. And what you'll see here is inside this document is a XFA payload that we can create a XDP from. So we've got to select the part that is the XDP. If we scroll to the end of this line, I think we've got it. So we look for the end of the XML root tag. From there we can copy and paste into a new document. And we'll call this Accommodation Registration XDP. Now if we open this document, we'll notice that we have a fully functional and modifiable XFA document. Hope this helped.